welcome to Happiness News. What happiness news did you bring, Unicorn Jazz?
I have a special surprise for you. Let's find out as I talk to Be Happy.
Ooh, I know the folks watching must be excited. Take it away, Unicorn Jazz.
To talk to you.
Thanks, Unicorn Jazz. I'm happy to be here.
Could you tell us a way you find happiness?
Well, Jazz, I think there's happiness to be found in each day. We only have to look for it. I sure like to think about the things that I am thankful for. That brightens me right up.
What are you thankful for, Be Happy?
Well, I'm thankful for the big blue sky today, the coziness of my beehive, and for time spent with great friends like you.
What do you do when you can't see your friends?
Ah, good question. One way I stay in touch with my friends is by writing them letters. I get to tell them a little bit about my day, share what I'm thankful for, what I'm excited about. Then I can ask my friends questions about them. Sometimes I even draw a picture or add some stickers. Then I ask for an envelope and a stamp and send it to my friend in the mail.
Oh, I love to get mail too. It makes me so happy inside to know someone is thinking about me.
Hey, would you like to be my pen pal?
I would love to. That way, even if we are far apart, we can still bring happiness to each other.
No, 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 no.
We're getting ready.
Dance and sing with me. Move your body. Just be free. Sway your arms side to side. Step your legs. Let them glide. Rock, rhythm, and slide. Dance and sing with me.
Are celebrating the joy of reading. Hi, I'm Unicorn Jazz, and I am so excited to be here with you today.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Triziki. I finally entered the Unicorn Jazz stories at the end of ICU Choosing Kindness. Then author Lisa Caprelli wrote me into The Thing I Do, and oh boy, I've been called the zebracorn who helps kids find the things they like to do.
I've been practicing for the role of me my whole life. It's been so much fun sharing with my classmates the clues to what the thing I do is. I love to...
Stop! No spoiler alerts, Triziki.
There's also a song called The Thing I Do.
Well, you almost guessed The Thing I Do. You were really close. At the end of verse 2, I play basketball, and it's really fun, because I like to play and I like to run. Now everyone has a special thing. I'm wondering what yours could be. Is it acting, singing, chemistry? There's so many possibilities. What is the thing you do? You could do lots of different things if you want to. What do you like to do? Tell us. Don't be...
Without further ado, here is the author and creator of Unicorn Jazz and The Thing I Do Show. She's the wizard of words, the rock star of reading, the creator of happiness. It's Lisa Caprelli. Yay!